My name is Regina Russo Camada, and I've been a lifelong member of this beautiful church, St. Mary Italian Church in Salem.
My name is Anthony Salvo. I was a former mayor of Salem. I've been a parishioner here practically all my life.
My name is Anna Della Monica. I've been the organist here for about 55 years. My entire family were members of this church, my father, my mother, my grandmother, my grandfather.
We are now about to face the closing of this church.
It's like losing a member of the family. This church meant so much to a lot of people.
This church is the heart of our neighborhood, the spiritual substance that keeps us all alive. It's everything. This church is our spiritual home. I can't imagine Christmas without this church. I can't imagine Easter without this church. I can't even imagine God without this church.